I'm really relieved to make it to the finish. There's times this week where I really wasn't sure if I could actually make it there, so I'm really relieved, and it felt surreal. Yeah, when I watch it back, I think, you know, I didn't really feel like it was happening. It felt like a dream. But yeah, really happy and really tired as well. That was incredible all the way along, the people and the support, and I love it up here. I couldn't have asked for more, and the great run team have been just like incredible, making me feel so welcome and joining me as I've gone along, and people coming along and joining me and people in the area make a huge difference, because it kept me going. Some schools have joined me, and you know, having them saying you can do it, I thought, oh, I've got to do this. So yeah, no, I never win anything. So yeah, it's incredible, because now I can enjoy and watch everyone else, see if Mo Farah can win it.
Thank you.
Well done.
Yeah.
And one this way for a second. Nice big smile from there. That's lovely. Thank you.
I'm down here now. I'll ask for one more.
Standing here, don't worry. There's all back up now to Brian in our commentary box. Top right-hand window is where Brian is situated. He's going to be in. I'm going to be the last man standing, as in we're waiting for everybody to finish. Hope you're going to stick around and welcome everybody back as well, because at the start of the field, it'll be very easy. Everyone will...
Very much the calm before the storm. You have got yourself some great vantage points, so do enjoy the day as well, including the great feature on where you can actually track where your loved one is on the course. You can actually track where they are.